sarili mong pangalan.
Totoo yun, oh. At, yun na nga, ball in the air. Basta makita mong umaaligid siya dyan sa may shaded area, maglagay ka na ng body doon sa tapat niya. Parang di na, imagine that, 22 boards and twice.
Pug yung atake niya doon. At ganun-ganun lang, matamis na 16 na ang abante rito ng Wangs.
Makakuha sila na nga, baka makagenerate sila ng opensa galing sa dalawang yon. Yun, big three-pointer coming from Subido.
Finally, Subido. Kanina. Oh, on misses from out of nowhere, Tayong-Tong misses on the follow. Paras-paras sa board.
Alam mo, kahit empty possession yun para sa Wangs, just gotta love the way kung paano nila in-space yung floor. Oh, ganda naman nun.
Tatlo dinaanan nun. Goes over to Asuncion. Villanueva with a pick. Bonleon coming out, trying to break free. Bonleon from the left side. Three-pointer is good.
Very
attack. Third stringer na point guard na siya para dito sa Wangs. Ano, they started with Riley and then Bitoon came off that bench.
Ooh, ayun, big
one. Etong si King naman. Subido. Wico trying to keep in step with JC. Subido has Bitoon in front of him. Subido down the middle. Paupong tira. Pumasok. Baba.
Kailangan sprinting back on defense ang ama para makahabol.
Makaranas to the corner. Subido hits a three once again.
Wow. Bito ang natitira sa ating first half.
Bonleon in trouble. Subido swings it around. Makaranas is open. Makaranas buries the long one.
Basa Champ, good stop and good rebound na naman para kay Flores.
Asuncion back on the floor, goes to the big spin and feeds Subido on the other side. AM.
Basa Champ yan, ano, papaalala natin galing sa 19. Itong pinakamalaking kalamangan ng Wang.
Subido found an opening.
Wow. He's gonna go for third. Paras that time. Things that he has to do if he wants to be an impact player.
Subido to Alas.
That is very nice layup coming from the Chavez.
Balik sa 16 ang abante ng Wang. Subido scoops it up and in. They're on their way to their sixth loss. Magiging 1-6. Yung kartada nila makakatapos nila at second to
all on the floor. Kira natin makikita yan, ano? John Montero with nice layup. Not kasi, yun na nga. Big lead.
Nice to get 30. Make maybe 32. Herndon works with the other two point guards then, namely si na Riley and etong si Bitoon. Pero pag silang dalawa nagsasabay ng King, iba, no?
Meron silang understanding. Ayun, naka-trip.
So, Tandway, and they're bouncing back from a loss to Flying V.
Boy,